Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on stopping Spotify from autoplaying suggested songs. This feature annoys a lot of people because they only want to hear the music they like, not Spotify's suggestions. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I will show you how to do it both on the Spotify desktop app and the Spotify Android and iPhone apps. On PC, open Spotify and make sure you are logged in to your account. Tap on your name at the top right of the page, then select Settings from the menu. Under the Autoplay heading, disable the option called Autoplay Similar Songs when your music ends in this app. This will stop Spotify from autoplaying random music on this app. To turn off autoplay for your account on all devices, disable the toggle to the right of Autoplay Similar Songs when your music ends on other devices. The toggles will go from green to grey when disabled. To do this on the Android app, open Spotify and log into your account. From the homepage of Spotify, tap the Settings button at the top right of the screen. Scroll down until you see the autoplay options, and turn off the toggles to the right of autoplay on this device and autoplay on other devices. If you are on iPhone, open the Spotify app and make sure you are logged in. Tap the Settings cog in the top right corner. Then choose Playback from the menu. Scroll down the Playback settings and under the Autoplay heading, turn off the toggles to the right of On This Device and On Other Devices. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Spotify tips and tricks.